Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, 50 Fine Health. All right, this is what I have for today, okay? I know y'all gonna say cauliflower again. Yep, again. But cauliflower burrito. Same process as before with the pizza. Don't want it to cook, we just want to get that water out of it, okay? I've never done this. I got this idea from Chef Buck. Okay? So, here we go again. Okay, my cauliflower was still feeling kind of moist. So, I'm going to see if I can squeeze some of this water out of here. It's not that much, but I'm going to squeeze out all the water that you can. Cauliflower got a lot of water. If I would have left all that water in that cauliflower, it would have been a disaster. I'm just saying. So I have my cup of Parmesan cheese. Did grate that up. I used a hard Parmesan cheese too, okay? So we're gonna stir this up. Get all incorporated in that egg. And here's our squeezed out cauliflower. Put that in there too and stir that up in there. Now once you get it all stirred up in there, the cauliflower, the Parmesan cheese, and that egg, this is what you want. Okay. Parchment paper. Not aluminum foil, not wax paper, none of that. It's gotta be parchment paper, okay? Because it will be a disaster if you put this on, put your mix on wax paper. Okay? You don't want that. Now it's going to take a little time for you to get it, you know, kind of perfect. Don't want it too thin in spots because it will burn. But you want it to be have like a little high curve on the edges. See how that looks? Okay. A high edge. Or should I say high edge? Yeah, high edge. A high edged cauliflower pizza crust. Minute to get it like that, but when you work with it long enough, you'll get it. I hope I don't have it too thin like I do right here. Kind of fill it in. But this is going into a 400 degree oven for about 15-20 minutes. Here I have some Great Northern beans, canned, organic, and I have some black beans. I'm just using what I have in my cabinets. This is a cup, and a half a cup of Great Northern. And I'm just going to put these in my little food chopper here. I don't want them to be mush all the way. just gonna put them in my little pot here. I don't want them to be mushy all the way. I still want them to be have some beans, some bite to it, you know? And since the chopper is so, the food processor is so small, I'm just gonna put a little bit at a time. Back down to 350. I have my bean mix here, and I'm just going to spread this on. Really want it in the middle. Alright, I got some yellow bell pepper. Not a lot. We don't want a lot of stuff on the inside of it. And roll seam side down, and it's hot, and it's going back in seam side down, back in the oven. I turned my oven down to 350. This is going back in for about, I'm going to say, about five minutes. So I got a little bit of my bean dip. And I have some tortillas. That's going to be delicious. Look at that. That don't even look like no cauliflower. But it is. Look good. My meatless meal for today. Okay? Y'all come over here to the table with me. Thumbnail. Alright, let's try it. Food has already been blessed. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You like meat? That is delicious. Now that's good. That's even better than the pizza. Bursting with flavor. I mean, you're getting your protein. That is delicious. Okay, guys, I gotta go because I'm gonna eat my amazing cauliflower bean burrito and drink my pink Moscato. Oh, that tastes amazing too. Alright guys, if you like my channel, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Turn your notification bell on. Guys, you have a good night because it is 6:30, and I will see you guys next video. Okay? Love you guys.